Hello, girls and boys,
teachers,
parents,
and families.
It's Mr. Plattis
and Charlie. I'm back!
And we are here today with another read-aloud story. Today, our book is called Dragons Love Tacos. Hey, Charlie, do you like to eat tacos?
Oh, yeah, I love to eat tacos. I like cheese on my tacos and salsa on my tacos.
Oh, yeah, I like to eat tacos too, Charlie. I think they're super yummy. Let's find out all about how dragons love tacos.
Okay,
enjoy the story.
Dragons Love Tacos by Adam Rubin, illustrated by Daniel Salmieri. Hey, kid! Did you know that dragons love tacos? They love beef tacos and chicken tacos. They love really big, gigantic tacos and tiny little baby tacos as well.
Mr. Plattis, why do dragons love tacos?
Maybe it's the smell from the sizzling pan. Maybe it's the crunch of the crispy tortillas. Maybe it's a secret. Either way, if you want to make friends with dragons, tacos are key.
Let's ask this dragon.
Hmm. Hey, dragon!
Why do you guys love tacos so much?
But wait! As much as dragons love tacos, they hate spicy salsa even more. They hate spicy green salsa and spicy red salsa. They hate spicy chunky salsa and spicy smooth salsa. If the salsa is spicy at all, dragons can't stand it.
Mr. Plattis, why do dragons hate spicy salsa?
Well, just one drop of hot sauce makes a dragon's ears smoke. Just one single speck of hot pepper makes a dragon snort sparks. Spicy salsa gives dragons the tummy troubles, and when dragons get the tummy troubles, oh boy. If you want to make tacos for dragons, keep the toppings mild.
Tomatoes?
Check.
Lettuce.
Check.
Cheese.
Check.
These are all good toppings for tacos for dragons.
Hey, dragon!
How do you feel about spicy taco toppings?
Dragons love parties. They like costume parties and pool parties. They like big, gigantic parties with accordions and tiny little parties with charades.
Why do dragons love parties?
Maybe it's the conversation.
Maybe it's the dancing. Maybe it's the comforting sound of a good friend's laughter. The only thing dragons love more than parties or tacos is taco parties. Taco parties are parties with lots of tacos. If you want to have some dragons over for a taco party, you'll need buckets of tacos, pant loads of tacos. The best way to judge is to get a boat and fill the boat with tacos. That's about how many tacos dragons need for a taco party. After all, dragons love tacos.
Hey, dragon!
Are you excited for the big taco party?
Just remember, dragons hate spicy salsa. Before you host your taco party with dragons, get rid of all the spicy salsa. In fact, bury the spicy salsa in the backyard so the dragons can't find it. These dragons love your taco party! They love the music. They love the decorations. They especially love the tacos.
Congratulations!
It's a good thing you got rid of all that spicy...
Wait a second! What are those little green things in the salsa?
You didn't read the fine print?
Charlie, can you read it? I can't read it.
Now with spicy jalapeno peppers.
No!
Dragons!
Listen to us.
Do not
eat those tacos.
Those little green specks in the salsa, those are jalapeno peppers. They are super spicy. I know you love tacos, dragons, but you are not gonna love those tacos. Do not let those dragons eat those tacos!
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Too late.
Ah!
Oh, no!
Charlie!
Yeah!
Can you help me clean this mess?
Uh-huh. Yes! Ta-da!
Oh.
Yeah.
Thanks, Charlie.
Mm-hmm. Why would dragons help you rebuild your house?
Maybe they're good Samaritans.
Maybe they feel bad for wrecking it. Maybe they're just in it for the taco breaks. After all, dragons love tacos.
We hope that you enjoyed listening to that story.
As much as we enjoyed reading it to you.
It was a funny one. Mm-hmm. Hey, Charlie, will you go set up the R project for us?
Mm-hmm. I'll be right back.
Thanks, Charlie. Okay, so today, Charlie and I thought it would be a fun idea to make tacos of our very own using just a few art supplies that you probably already have at your house.
To make your taco, you will need paper, crayons, and scissors. First, using a crayon, draw a circle on your paper. Next, use your scissors to carefully cut out your circle. Fold the bottom of the circle near the top, but not all the way in half. We are going to want to leave some room on the top so you can see your taco toppings. Now, you can use crayons to start filling in your taco. I'm using green for lettuce, brown for little pieces of taco meat, orange and yellow for cheese, and red for some tomatoes. Mmm, your taco is looking great! Last, don't forget to color the outside of the taco shell. Now, your taco is all finished! There's no spicy salsa in mine, so they are dragon safe.
When you're all done, have your grown-ups take a picture and send it to your teachers!
We love to see what you're doing at home.
Mm-hmm.
Have a great day, everybody!
Bye!